Hello children, in this video we will see some interesting examples of identifying and comparing fractions. Babban does a lot of mischief with all the people in the village. Today he has come to buy sweets at Appu's sweet shop. He could not decide which sweets he wants to buy. So Appu divided the sweet box into 10 equal parts like this. Now Appu put Kaju Katli, Laddu and Peda in the sections in this way. We can write the different sweets filled in the box in the form of fractions in this way. Which sweet is filled in the largest part of the sweet box? And in how many parts? If you wish to, you can stop the video and find the answer. Absolutely correct! Laddus are filled in the largest part, 4/10 of the sweet box. When Babban saw the box of sweets, Appu had filled Peda in some parts. Chanda had told him that Appu's pedas are not tasty at all. So, he asked Appu to fill jalebi in parts of the box where he had filled pedas. Appu was a bit irritated as his shop was starting to get crowded. He quickly filled the jalebi in the parts where pedas were filled. Children, can you tell how many parts of the box is jalebi filled now? You can find the answer by pausing the video. Yes, jalebi is filled in 3/10 parts of the box. When Babban looked at the box of sweets, he saw that there are 2 sweets that are filled in equal parts of the box. Can you tell which sweets are these? And how many parts of the box are they in? Well done, children! You have found the answer correctly. Both jalebi and kaju katli are in 3/10 part of the box. Babban remembered that Chanda loved laddus. So, he asked Appu to fill the laddus in the parts where kaju katli was filled. Now, Appu started getting angrier. But still, he filled laddus instead of kaju katli. Can you tell which sweet is now in the largest part of the box and in how many parts? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. Correct! Laddus are filled in the largest part of the box, 7/10 part. Now Appu's shop was very crowded. Just then, Babban told him that he no longer needed jalebi and he should also fill laddus in place of jalebi. Appu became very angry and asked Babban that which sweets did he really want. Then Babban told him that from the beginning he wanted only laddus, which are now filled in all parts of his box. Babban started laughing out loud on saying this. He immediately gave Appu the money for the laddus and ran away. Poor Appu once again succumbed to Babban's mischief. Children, in this video we saw some interesting examples of identifying and comparing fractions.